Good morning, children. Are you all fine? Well, let's get into today's class. In today's class, I am going to explain more meanings, next two meanings. Okay, children. In our textbook, there are 24 meanings. For FA1 syllabus, it is there. Understand? What you have to do? You must have to learn daily. Wise, I am giving only five words to read and practice. You must have to put in practice and read also. If you read and practice, you will get a knowledge of those meanings. And if the question comes, you can give the answer very easily. Okay, children. Now let's get into the class. Now take out your classwork. See your classwork. Yesterday, previous class. In yesterday's class, I finished up to bus meaning bus. Now next meanings I am going to explain. You must have to continue in your page. Okay, continuation only. You won't have to write in new page. You have to continue in your notes. Okay, children. If it is completed here in left side, you have to start from here. Or otherwise, you finish the right side of the page. You can start from here. Or otherwise, some lines are balanced. If some lines are there, you can write there. You can leave one line and continue that. Okay, children, take your pen and write very neatly. Don't forget to write the header. Okay, header means that is the head of the letters. We are joining, then making as a word and reading. Our head is important to us, no? Then that's why header also important to the Hindi letter. Okay, you have to give the header compulsory. Okay, children. Now next word. How many words we finished up to 15th one completed. Now 16th one. Now 16th one. 16th it is tub. Ta ba tub. Ta ba tub. Next word is ta ba tub. Tub in English as it is. Tub only in English also. Tub we are using to wash the clothes. We are filling that water in the tub. No, that is plastic tubs. These all. Okay. Next one. 17th one. After finishing this tub meaning, what you have to do? You have to leave a line. You have to leave a line and. After the margin, you have to give finger gap. Finger gap and write neatly. Give the header and write very neatly. Tub. Next. Tha. Na. Than. Tha. Na. Than. Tha. Na. Than. Than means udder. 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 Next. 18th one. Next one. Leave a line. Next. After the margin, compulsory give finger gap. Than. Next one. Ja ga jug. Ja ga jug. Ja ga jug. Jug as it is jug. Okay, J-U-G jug. J-U-G jug. Okay, children. Now next 19th one. Next. Cha. Sha. Chash. Cha. Sha. Chash. Cha. Sha. Chash. Chash means eye. Okay. We are seeing with eye. If we are not having eyes, then how we are seeing? We can see only darkness if the eyes are not clear. No, children? That's why. Chash means I. Chash, cha, sha, chash. E y e I. Next. Next one. Cha. Ta. Chat. Cha. Ta. Chat. Next. Roof. Chat means roof. Now festival is coming. Now what you are doing then? Going on the roof and flying the kites. That one. That is the roof. Okay. Don't fly the kites. Okay, children. Don't go on the roof without your parents. Then take your help of your parents. Then only fly the kites. Okay, children. Now see here. Do akshar wale shabd. Next two meanings I explain. You must have to try to write very neat handwriting too. Then post it to your concerned class teacher group. Okay, children. Next, take out your printed copy. Did you all take in that printed copy? Now, in previous class, we finished page number 19. We finished page number nine. Page number 9. Now, next page. Page number 10. Now see here. In previous class also, I explained you this one. No? See? How you have to write A? You have to start from this line here too. These three lines you have to take out to write this A letter. Okay, whatever the letter you are writing, you have to adjust in these three lines only. Okay, you have to touch from second line to second, third, fourth. Up to there you have to finish. Start from second line, finish up to fourth line. Okay, children. Now see first. What you have to do is standing line, straight line. Okay, straight line. Now a curved one. Now a curved one. See, then now here also if you give this type a curved straight line and a little curve, little hook, if you give there it will become A. Understand? Then after finishing the header, give a curved line. See that it is fallen left side. Left side. Okay. Curved line. Don't give this type. Okay. Don't write this type. It is mistake one. And some members are writing this type. Mistakes. While writing with pencil, you are writing, you are using to write this printed copy now. Then what you have to do, if it is not coming in a good shape, what you have to do? You have to erase. Rub it. Erase it very neatly and clearly and write again till that shape comes. Understand, children? What is the structure of that A, I? Then you have to practice up to that time. That's why this book is to improve your handwriting. Okay, children? What you have to do? I hope all of you are writing with pencil and in good handwriting. Okay, children? Complete this 10th page and post it to your concerned class teacher group. Okay, children? Now next year, take out your diary. Take out your diary. Children, take out your diary. What is the day? What is today's day? Tuesday. Tuesday. Date 29/9. Now in Hindi box, you have to write, read and practice lesson 1 meanings. Okay, read and practice lesson 1 meanings. Textbook pages 8 and 9. Okay. You have to write this all the works and post it your concerned class teacher group. Okay, children. Then only you will get a so many stars for your notes. Okay, children. Write very neatly. Follow these all the instructions. Read while writing. Read and write. If you have any doubt regarding this all, you must have to see this video again and again and write very neatly and post it to your concerned class teacher group. Okay, children. Till that, when we meet next time in next class. Up to that time, bye.